Hi, and today I'm going to do something slightly different because I use a WACOM tablet and pen and I've recently found that I get a whole host of issues with it, including it freezes my computer, it lags my computer, it stops clicking, all those sorts of things. So I found a way of correcting it all and I'm going to show you how to do that on a Mac. So if you go to the Finder, go to the Go menu and go down to Applications. Go down to this file called Text Edit and double click. And inside here, you need to type user system stylus space 0. And then you need to go to file and save this file and save it as psuserconfig and then save that to your desktop as a rich text document and then click save. So let's close that down. And now what we need to do is go to our library. Now, if I go to my Go menu, you can see I can't see my library here, and that's quite a common issue on a Mac. So just hover over it and press your Alt key. And as you do, you can see that your library folder appears. Just click on it, and then in your library folder, scroll down and find the Preferences folder, which is here. Double click on here. And you can see I've got all of my Adobe Photoshop settings. If you go down to your current Adobe, this one here, Adobe Photoshop 2023 settings, and double click. And all you need to do is grab that file and drag and drop it into here. And you can see I've already dragged and dropped that file in here. Once you've done that, that should clear up all of the issues that you've got. If you have further problems, it may be because you need to remove the TXT off the end of this file if it does appear. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.